We all know it's football season around here when I start making my pot roast in the crock pot. It is the easiest recipe. You're going to put your meat in the crock pot, add 2 cans of crema poblano soup, a bag of carrots, and dice up a white onion. Then add your favorite seasoning. It's going to sit in the crock pot all day. I do it on high for about 4 hours or low for about 6 to 8. And then I serve it on a bed of mashed potatoes. Oh my God.